On an interesting note, all that area that's been cleared above the football field, that's where the new K through 12 school is going to be.